preach tonight. Amen. So God wants us to deliver it a certain kind of way. Now, if God said this is the way he wants you to deliver the package, who dare you to meddle with what God said? Hey, I said, who gave you the right? I'm not preaching to anybody here. Because we have some folks who take it on themselves, who think that they have arrived. They have the authority and the power to change the things of God. There's somebody don't change it. There's an old song we see in Jamaica. Say, you're not to cut it. You're not to trim it. You got to leave it just the way God wants it to be. Somebody give God praise.
Be removed, and that's why on the day of Pentecost,
the men and brethren, what shall we do? Because then repent and be baptized, every one of you, in the name of Jesus Christ. For you shall what? Receive the gift of the Holy Ghost. For the promise is unto you, unto your children, children. As many are far off, even as many as the Lord our God has. Somebody, this is it. And that's what he said. This is that which was spoken of by the prophet Joel in the last day. Shake and tell him that that's gospel. And so the Bible said, now he that believeth and is baptized shall be saved. He that believeth not shall be damned. If you don't believe and you're not baptized, you're going down. Somebody get caught.
Time.
choosing you. And if God choose you, man cannot unchoose you. I'm not talking to the church. There are the folks who might not validate you. They might not declare for your position. But when God position you, he's going to back you up. Somebody give God praise. Neighbor, say neighbor, I've got my backup from heaven. Come on, give God a praise. Some of y'all know how it not be. For the Lord and your side, the devil would have stepped on your head. But tell somebody, I'm on my feet. And I might shake sometimes, but I'm ready to go forward. Somebody say forward here. Shut you down.